in the kitchen with Chef Ricardo cooking program, guys. I'm back in the kitchen again, and I say, guys, it's just amazing to be in the kitchen to deliver something really nice. Anyway, today I'll make you a nice, lovely sponge cake. It's basic sponge cake, simple. It's just egg, sugar, butter, and flour. There's four things. Give you a nice, lovely 20 centimeter inch pan cake where you can serve with the family at home, or you can put some ice in it. The kids are gonna be off this term, so you can stay home and bake some cake with the kids. It's coming really handy just to fill some of the gap them at home, guys. Enjoy the recipe, subscribe to the channel, leave your comments. It's just a simple sponge cake, and hopefully it'll be a benefit to you and your family. See you next time.
Nice and lovely.
Guys, welcome back to the Chef Ricardo cooking program, guys. You know what I mean? Basically, I get a request for a sponge cake, and I definitely want to make a sponge cake, guys. Very easy and simple sponge cake. Basic. This is just basic. First of all, you need 4 ounces of unsalted butter. That's the key. Right here, I have 4 ounces of unsalted butter inside of my measurement right here. As you can see, that's 4 ounces. First of all, what you need to do is just scrape it straight inside of a bowl like this one. Make sure your butter is room temperature. That's the key. It's the same thing with some sugar. We're gonna use some granulated sugar. As you can see right here, I'm gonna measure out 4 ounces of sugar, guys. Lovely. 4 ounces of sugar, that's what you need. Some people do use brown sugar because they said brown sugar healthy, but that's fine. All the simple, scrape it straight inside of your container just like that. And all you need to do is to get a whisk. If you want to use your unblender, you can your unblend whisk blender, you can use that one if you want to use that one. But I'm just gonna use my little scoop right here, and I'm gonna simple just cream the butter and the sugar like this. Guys, very easy and simple, guys. You don't need to make it look really too complicated. Just to cream the butter and the sugar together, just like this, until they get fluffy.
Nice and lovely.
So that's what you're looking for. Once you cream your sugar and your butter together, then weigh out 4 ounces of self-rising flour. Two things, you can either sieve it or you can leave it just like this. But with a sieve, your cake come out a little bit lighter and refiner and nice. But I'm not gonna be sieving my one today. I'm just gonna do it just like that. Basically, I'm gonna simply pour it straight inside of the mixture with the lovely and nice. Put this at the side because we already finished with this one. And simple, get 2 eggs. Just like this, guys. I'm gonna super show you that make a sponge cake at home is very easy. Just 2 eggs, very easy recipe. Simple, beat your egg. Very good. Simple. Then, next. Get your bowl and simple. Take a little time and add your egg to the mixture. Not too rushy. Just take a little time and add it. The rest of the egg. That's lovely. This is just a basic recipe for you guys, what you can do at home with the kids. So I use a wooden spoon now. I'm just gonna use my whisk and give it a nice lovely whisk. Just to get it a little bit more finer and smoother. Lovely and nice. Lovely. So that's the mixture done with. Then next thing what you need to do, as we are in the kitchen and we are baking a simple sponge cake today, is this one is a standard 20 centimeter baking tray, guys. Just a standard one, not a, I want to simply say that's a big one, like a 20 inches pan. This is just a standard 20 inch baking tray, baking tin, which you can bake things at home with. So as you can see, is a standard one and tin, and you can get this anyway, local shop, supermarket. A lot of time people asking me question, but you know what I mean, the internet is there, you can just type up things on the internet. I'm just rubbing a little bit of butter in the inside of it because it's a non-sticking tin sheet, so I'm just rubbing a little bit of butter inside. The next thing, get your mixture, and simple scoop it in just like this. Next time I'm gonna show you how you can make yourself a double cake with sponge and cream and jam in the middle, strawberry jam. Lovely and nice. So that's it, very easy and simple to make this cake, guys. As you can see, this is a standard 20 inch centimeter pan, and it's good to bake in, especially when you're making such a small cake like this. It's very nice to use this one, and you can get this at any local shop, supermarket to buy, on the high street, anywhere you can get them to buy. So preheat your oven at gas mark 5. 4 is good, or 5 is good. If you're using a different kind of oven, at 165 is good for 20 to 25 minutes inside of the oven. In the middle of your oven, guys, and bake it for 20 to 25 minutes. Enjoy the recipe. Thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo Cooking Pro as we bake the cake inside of the oven. Finished, as you can see, in the single, put a piece of tutu inside of it and lift it up, cover up, dry. As you can see, come out dry. If it come out and it have a little bit of stick on it, that means you need to cook it some more. And it's 25 minutes now, I have it inside of it. So, guys, as you can see, it is finished, done, and dusted. Beautiful, simple sponge cake, guys. You can make this at home. Very easy, so hopefully you can ice it, or you can leave it as it is, so you can cool it down before it gets warm. So, enjoy the recipe, subscribe to the channel, and see you.